We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Vari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Let's do it. Pull the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller who's always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. Be too careful now. That's good. Wear it proudly, you son of a bitch. You something? What'd you forget? That ought to keep them from packing bits off you. Now go scuff that up. You take care now. Sing now. Huh.
They are my burden, from a life that is behind me.
Well, they're in my life too, and I'd like to hear that story.
Those days are dead. To relive them is needless.
How can it be needless if it's the truth?
One day, you will understand.
Hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir. Like the heat, Rock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up, you'll see. Getting around moose pools a cinch. Long as you don't end up cooked.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen. I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. This corner. Oh, it's a great big sword. He wants to know if we're ready to train. The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Extra to deal with back here.
Almost there.
crazy. And look, there's loot!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here, and according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Oh!
Behind you! Watch
begins.
Here we go.
Let's go. through!
Keep breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Ready?
Ready!
Oh!
Right flank!
open!
What do you think, Mimir? What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
We jump.
Really?
Oh dear.
Forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why.
You know why. Quiet. No more of this.
Know what? Sorry I brought it up.
Is that all there is? Moving on, then.
Brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I didn't think they'd like it.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
Something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
saw Syndrome a god. Did you like the super look on his face?
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Another name. Rota!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Oh.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear, then.
Hang in there, brother!
I guess I can muster the energy.
Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
We should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. She wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. You shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. That we are gods. Why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.